Hey, folks, only gaming here, the new episode of Modded Skyrim. I am currently in River Run. And there might be a problem. Yes, there might be a problem. White Run might be bugged. Because I did try to record an episode, got 5 minutes in, got relatively close to White Run, the game crashed. Which would explain why there isn't a marker on the map. But we shall see. Right. Shelf Rock Camp. Where the smeg is Shelf Rock Camp? It's all the way down there. I'm fast traveling to Falkreath. Right then. So yes, I'm a sneaky Khajiit who likes the bow. And would not snub my nose at some theory.
Hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
It's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. The Jarl can hardly eat every deer now, can he? Take a look.
Hey. Ow. Okay, that didn't go to plan, because somehow I got spotted. Am I restarting outside Falkreath, or outside Riverwood? In. I think I probably will be. He puts up a thing on a notice board in Riverrun to travel halfway across the freaking map. Yeah, outside Riverwood. Or say outside river, outside in Riverwood, I suppose would be more accurate. Right, let's go there. Again. So that worked so well for me the last time. So much for opting for sneakiness. Like, I just walked a certain length and I had like 8 or 9 enemies on me. Right, let's try this again. This looks like a trap. Okay then. I shall leave you gents to it. Where the hell did my horse go? Oh, there he is. Hiding behind a tree. Anywho, something tells me that's not working properly. Oops. Right. Yeah, harvesting bones and organs from animals, I feel I am approving. Probably not, but I just feel like I am. That's a weird ass light. Weird. Okay. I'm gonna quick save. Going over there. Okay then. Get a quick save again. Anywho, staff worth money. A steel sword. It's heavy armor. I'll take the heavy armor with the intention of selling it. So there's a dead bandit chief around here somewhere. Gonna quick save again. Oh, okay. Goblin longbow. Goblin sword. An arrow and bushings. So. Not sure what's going on. Oops. Damn it. But hey, I don't know what the crack is for this weird ass glow though. Right, well. Okay, so I shall travel back to F- Falkreath. And my horse should be with me, I hope.
Believe we let provincials like you wander Skyrim.
Hold up.
I'm the steward here.
Never mind.
Oh, did you need something?
Gear can sometimes act too quickly, but he does listen to Helvard and I. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
Yay.
May wisdom forever light your path.
It's not a very good torch, though. Ooh, right. I wonder. Huh? Oh. Thought it was a corpse. For some reason. Start Frostfall. Yes. Reflect back on how much spells have taught you about yourself over the last several days. Codebook once lost that was full of wisdom about survival in the open country. On a whim, you open your pack and find the survivor's guide to Skyrim, staring back up at you. Always been there, or had you thought it alone? Or had thought alone some of it? Mm-hmm. Okay. Right, so now I can dive, freezing, and other stuff. Okay. That's a fortress that I can go and claim.
Are you interested in your future, stranger?
Okay, go on then.
Give me your hand, stranger. No, that's your foot. Yes, yes, your hand. Yes, that one. Thank you. I see a vision. Blood. Yes, blood. You fight. Yes, you are fighting. Stranger, I have bad news for you. You will enter a fight soon. Really? Oh. Well, I never met you, so I think I did a pretty good job, eh? Thank you, stranger. Farewell!
That was interesting. Let's try magic. Magic seems like a good idea right about now. Magic would have not helped anyway. I hate Spriggans. But it was level 8, and it was faster than I was. Did I save it? I cannot recall. I don't think I did. Herpa derpa. No, you did not save it. You are an updeer. Gonna shit the next deer I see. Okay, so I have a feeling that I need to start up a Frostfall again. There we go. Alright, so that's the castle. That's a sword. It's quite a cute sword. Okay, so Falkreath Hold is the most hospitable, hospitable in all of Skyrim. East March. Rift Reach. Okay, so Howl March, never try to swim. White Run. Okay. That's cool. I can make little stuff. Cool. Anywho, got a call there, folks. Yeah. Need to see about. Oh, I'm damp. Need to see about. Whiterun, see what's changed in that causing the crash. But anywho, in the meantime, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, hit the like button, subscribe for more. And as usual, I shall see you all next time. Peace.